for you, and I don't care. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So, in this video, me and my squad, or trio, I guess, because there's three of us total, are going to be playing Bed Wars, and we're gonna be getting the Enchanted Table and Tier 3 Generator. It's easier for us to get emeralds, and get the upgrades, because they updated the Enchanted Table, and you can only get tier 2 with emeralds. So yeah, but other than that, we're going to try and get the upgrades and stuff. By the way, this is my sissy, and this is my friend, and then this is some random dude built to diamonds. Okay, somebody else is coming. This might be a battle. I will kill you, and I don't care. You die. Yay. We're gonna get us the enchanted table soon, because I have 5, and hopefully we can get it within under 2 minutes. Yep, we're getting it. I'm getting enchanted table. Yes. Okay, so we got enchanted table, and now I'm gonna try and get us tier 3, or my teammates can get us tier 3.
They're stealing our diamonds. Nuh-uh. No, no, I'm not letting this happen. No, I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, okay. Oh my god, no. That went badly. You all can die. Since none of y'all have armor, it'll be easy, easy. I'm gonna kill blue team. I don't know why I went this way, but I'm going after blue team, even if they have armor, because I don't know, just don't like them. That was stupid. I'm gonna die now in one hit. Actually, I just got an iron sword, which that's not bad. Look, see, now I'm getting rapid regain from our teammate who has a tier 3 of that. That's really good. Yellow team's also stealing the diamonds over there, and I'm really, really annoyed about that. I feel like I need to go kill them. Sissy, how much diamonds do you have?
6.
Can I have them? Oh, yellow team's gone. Tier 1? Okay. Give me the diamonds now. So close. We just need one more tier and then we're all good. I hear our teammates getting some enchantments. That's so swag. Okay, I have almost 7 diamonds. I have 7 diamonds. Okay, excuse me, are you trying to cross the bridge? Nuh-uh. Oh my god, she just dropped so much diamonds. Y'all, I'm getting us tier 3. Yay! So now we're gonna try and get the new enchantments. I already got 1 emerald, and I'm just gonna buy an enchantment with my iron real quick. Static one. So I like static, but it's better if you have it in like the tier 3, because it gives you more power. Oh my god, rapid regain 3! Tier, oh my god, oh my god! Let's go. Oh my god, I think I almost fell from getting pushed, I guess. Anyways, I'm gonna take all of these diamonds, and then later I'm gonna buy like sword sharpness. Probably at their base I'll buy it. Oh, okay. So I don't even know what's happening. Yes! Can't believe that just happened. Look, That was so overpowerful. So this rapid regrain is truly helpful. Look, see, it's even healing my teammates. And with the axolotl kit, it's like extra OP because it also can act as a shield. Like, if you get one of those axolotls that heals you, like gives you a shield, then you get this big extra health bar along with like the rapid health regain, and it's really, really powerful. Let's go back to our base because we have a tier 3. I don't know why we're hogging that generator. I'm coming. No, I don't want her to die. Red's base?
Yeah.
Okay.
Actually, we're doing
really well, though. Okay, well, I'm coming and I'm using Tele Pearls and stuff. I killed him! Yay! So this is just what the rapid regain does. It's pretty overpowered, especially with Axolotl kit. So I think we're gonna go into another round to show what other enchantments do, or just use the same enchantments. But I think my favorite is probably the rapid regain tier 3, because you gain so much health with Axolotls too, and like it's just so overpowered. Like, you gain health so fast. I'm also gonna try and get a Rage Blade. So, yeah. Okay, so we're in the round. And we're gonna, again, get Enchanted Table, stuff like that. But we're also gonna try and rush teams, you know. And I'm gonna try and get Rage Blade using the enchantments. So, yeah. So, everyone's going for diamonds. And we're also gonna go for the enchanted table and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna go get some wool. Knowing this map, you need quite some wool. Yes, she's getting enchanted table. Oh my god, yay.
Come on.
Yay, we've got enchanted table. Okay, I'm getting us tier team generator, and I'm gonna buy something using basic. We've got a fire, that's okay, I can work with that. I'm gonna get some armor first, just in case somebody else tries to attack me, and we're doing really good. In under 5 minutes, we have tier 2 and enchanted table. That's so swaggy. So, there's somebody over here. And I'm gonna go and rush blue and try and get my sword up. I died, but that was really nice. I just killed lots of people. Oh, I only got one fireball? Still. Oh shoot, I didn't have my enchantment. I'm getting emeralds at the moment so that I can try and like buy something with emeralds. Oh, our bed's gone, but that's okay because we're still gonna win. Oh man, I got static too. Everyone get balloons. It's gonna be okay. Sissy, can you come? Yes, I got the bed. Oh, Ah, no, I got stuck. Okay, okay, I'm good. 16 health, but I'm fine. No, I'm gaining health rapidly. It's okay. But
I have to ask the water when I'm coming. Where are you?
I'm at their base, but now I'm leaving it, I think, because I just gained lots of health and everything's a-okay. Sissy, I have a diamond sword. Let's go attack green. Haha, balloons. Haha. Okay, gotta run. Kinda.
Come here. Okay, wait, hold on. I'll come to you.
Never mind. I'm okay. Wow, we just killed. Yes! So overpowerful. Okay, there's one more person. It's on blue team, and I see them, and I'm going after them. Yes! I killed her, and we won. This is going to be the end of the video. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and you should go check out the update yourself. Bye!